Good morning, guys. Bonjour, bonsoir, dépend de qui côté wap kote m ou bien wap kade m. Video sa spécialement, c'est pour Lovely Michou. Si m bien prononcé, li m pa konnen. Li te fè yon prep kote mwen te mete yon easy breakfast ou te kafe. Li te mande m ki sa m fè. So, jodi m pa konnen ki lang ou pale. Ma pale ni kreol ni anglè. Pase mwen anglè ou te ekrim tou. So, m ka monto ki jè mwen fè ma mwen bezen. Sa son cereal whole wheat. Mwen te achete nan Publix. Sa se li ki nan boîte lan. Mwen gen yogurt. E pi mwen gen ananas. Mwen gen frez. E pi mwen gen blueberry. Mwen gen raisin tout. E pi mwen gen Grenella yon sa kou yon bagay yon avan. Ou griye ou mette ti ou miel. E pi kon mette raisin la dan tout. So, se sa mban. Sa mwen fwe mwen mette li nan ti gode yon. E pi mban mette cereal mwen la dan. Son cereal ki fet pou prepare bagay sa ou liye li vreman bon ti moun. So, mwen breakfast mwen fè so mwen fè li tako lò manje l pou ka kenbe ou. Today, guys, this video is for one of my subscriber named Lovely Michou. So, she did ask me on a video that I make a prep video. I was cooking for lunch and stuff. I did show a little short clip of that easy breakfast. And then she asked me, can I make a video of that? I did share a link where I had a one that I uploaded previously, but she might not be able. If she's not a subscriber, maybe she might not even check it out. So now, for the love I have for you, lovely, this is what I'm making for you today. This is very easy, very fast, and very delicious. So what you need, this is a cereal whole grain. You can get that out at Publix. I show you the picture at the beginning. This is granola you're gonna need. And you need any fruits of your any fruit you like. I have strawberry, I have pineapple, blueberry. You can always add any fruit you like to top your breakfast. So now what I did, I add a layer of yogurt in the bottom. I add a layer of the whole wheat cereal stuff, and then I top it with fruit. I want again, and I add a little layer of yogurt, and then I top it with granola, and then I top it again with fruit. This is very easy. I hope you understand me. Since I don't know which language you speak, you did ask the question in English, so I speak English and Creole, so you can, I don't know, so you can understand what I say. You can see, not only you see, but you can understand. Yeah, I hope I have an accent, but I hope you understand. It's easy. You need yogurt, fruit, granola. The food is optional. You don't have to use what I use. You can only use whatever food you like. If you like banana, you can top it with banana. You like blueberry, pineapple, strawberry, berries, whatever fruit you like, feel free to tap it. You see what I'm doing now? I'm tapping all my thing with granola. This is the last part you do, and then not the last part. The last part is when you add the fruit on the top to make it look pretty, since I already have fruit on the bottom. So thank you for the question. So I like that when somebody asks me something or they need something, and I feel like, yeah, there's people that are watching me, that people that needs what I'm doing is important, that people are watching, people want to do it. Thank you so much. You don't know how much I like that when somebody asks me something that's very important, that when it's come to your health, your body, what's good in your body, you want to know more about, you want to make your life easier, you want to eat healthy. I like that. Yeah, that's my girl right there. For my appreciation, So, si pou kwa abonne yon chanel la abonne, pase m toujou lage de bel resipi sou bezon perdi pwa, sou bezon manje pou sante ou, m feji pou tout maladi sou chanel la. So, m kontan lovely, and then, pa konen m pa cheke chanel wan, pa konen sou kon chanel, but m vwèman apresye sa, pase yon bon dimanche. So, video sa spesyal, se pou lovely, m kontan nan fami ya. E sou pou kon nan fami ya, li al abone, m ap kontan nan fami ya. Bye bye, pase yon bon jounen tout moun. Sa se reset nam te bote pou lovely, li te mande m ni. Mwen sote, nou wè nan lot video, bye bye.